Good morning, fellow delegates. My name is James R. McMahon III, J. McMahon. 2. Starting in January 2017, Healy filed 35 frivolous lawsuits against the President of the United States, but no indictments for public corruption. I will dismiss these frivolous, silly lawsuits against Trump, and I will instead concentrate on the scandals of public corruption here in Massachusetts. in one Massachusetts court. That's serious, folks. I'm a trial lawyer, he's a patent lawyer. There's nothing in patent law that prepares anyone for work in the Attorney General's office. Now, if I know this, Maura Healey knows this, and she's going to exploit this to all it's worth. The Attorney General's office is no place for on-the-job training. Let me describe it and lay it out like this. Let me use this example. Massachusetts, you're a client. You've just been charged with a very serious crime. You can go to jail for a long time if you're convicted, but you know you're innocent. You've got me as a trial.